Rabotai, in the Sefer Or Tzion, in Chochmat Umusar, in Amar Aleph, he brings down over here Ma'alot HaTorah. Right, the benefits of the Torah, we are in the days of Chanukah right now, Bilyan Haram. Shechiyan v'kiman v'kiyan v'zman hazeh. If you ever wondered how were the Hashmonaim able to defeat an army of the Greeks if all they did was sit and learn Torah. And we're going to see today, Bezrat Hashem, Bilyan Rabotai, it is only because of the Torah that they were able to defeat the Greeks. He says over here, Isa b'masech levo dozar daf gimul amur aleph, if I would not have created day and night, I would have never placed the heaven and the earth. Rabbi Shimon ben Lakish, Rabbi Shimon ben Lakish says, my dichtiv, what does the pasuk mean? Right, it was day and it was evening, the sixth day. Why hashishi? He says, milamed, to teach you, shehitna HaKadosh Baruch Hu imaseh bereshit, that HaKadosh Baruch Hu, he made a condition with the creation of the world. And he said, Im Yisrael mekabalim et Torati mutav, if the Jews are going to accept my Torah, good. V'im lav, if not, ani achzir etchem letohu v'vohu. Rabotai, ad kan l'shoyno. If not, if the Jews say, we do not want your Torah, Hashem was going to say, the whole creation is going to make it like null and void, like it never was. Katar Rabbeinu Bechaya Zatzal B'Sefer Chovot HaLevavot Shar B'Chinah Perek Dalet. Rabbeinu Bechaya writes this, Rabotai, listen, he's going to try to now bring how the Torah has effect on nature, and he's going to try to compare it to a slave of a king. You're going to see right now. Kvar ne'amar ki madrigat ha'teva min ha'Torah ki madrigat ha'eved ma'adonav. The levels of nature are dictated by the Torah, just like a slave is dictated by his master. Ki kochot ha'teva hem nohagim b'hanhagat ha'olam kifi she'ud la'Torah. Nature, Rabotai, is run according to the way it's befitting for the Torah. Pirush, what does this all mean? Pirush advarim, the meaning of the words like this. Sha'a Torah kimo melech, the Torah is compared to a king. V'chol ma'asha kadosh baruch hu hitbiya, sha'atev yafil ba'olam zeh kimo eved ha'melech. Just like he says, HaKadosh Baruch Hu, he implanted that the nature should work in this world, just like you have a servant of a king. V'HaKadosh Baruch Hu gazar, and Hashem made a decree, sha'atev lo yif'al mi'uma mi'bal'i likbal tzav ma'amelech shi'a ha'Torah. HaKadosh Baruch Hu made a decree that the nature is not allowed to do anything in this world without first getting a commandment from the king, which is what? Which is the Torah. Nimtzi comes out, Shi'im ain't Torah, if there's no Torah, Mimele and Mishi Yigrom Letevel Lepol. It comes out of Chas Hashom, there's no Torah, there's going to be no one who's going to cause nature to work. Kimoshim Chas Hashom lo yeh chamtan be'olam afilos man mu'ud, lo yuchal olam mitkayem. Just like everybody knows, if there's not going to be any oxygen in the world, even for a little moment, the whole world is going to die out. So too with the Torah, Rabotai, kimo kim berich niyut. So too when it comes to spirituality, im lo yeh ba'olam limut Torah beretzef, if there's not going to be learning Torah continuously in this world, lo yuchal olam mitkayem. The world is not going to be able to endure. Rabotai, I want to just try to include over here my humble opinion. We're now in Hanukkah. I just want to show you something like this. What did the Greeks want to do with us? They wanted to nullify us from learning Torah, correct? They didn't want us to learn Torah. Rabotai, but they see that every time you try to oppress the Jewish people by not learning Torah, by not doing mitzvot, somehow, some way we find a way. So what is the new method now? What is the new method? Let us not oppress the Jewish people. But you know what we're going to do? We're going to invent sports, where you watch sports all day. Movies. News. Why, Rabotai? If I can get you to do something physically or by pressing you, I'll get it to do it. I'll make you do it in another way by giving you a gift, a toy. Rabotai, and this is the problem over here. You have a lot of times a person complains he has no time to learn Torah, correct? On Shabbat we were speaking, the scariest thing somebody told me, screen time. If you look at the screen time at the end of your week, hours upon hours, you see how much you were on your phone wasted, Rabotai. So we have over here a very big problem. Why? Because the Greeks tried to make us not learn Torah through oppression. But now it's not through oppression. Now they give us everything. You have everything in heart today. And this is why people don't want to learn Torah. This is another way by stealing you away from learning Torah. And that's what Rabotai continues over here and he says, V'derech Agav, and by the way, Zehu atishuva l'sheela ha-menakeret b'rusham shal anashim rabim. A lot of times a person always asks, everybody's bothered by this question, ulafamim afilu b'nei Torah, and at times even b'nei Torah. Madu b'nei Torah peturim l'sharat b'tzava. Right? Why are the b'nei Torah, why are the Jewish people, right, the people that sit and learn Torah, why are they exempt from going to the army? Correct? Everybody knows serving the army in Israel is mandatory. The answer is very simple. Limud haTorah mikayemet hanhagat teva haolam. Learning Torah, Rabotai, it makes the world continue to run. Because if there's no learning Torah even for one moment, the world will come to an end. V'lo shaykh lav sigma limud, and it's not shaykh, it's not. There's no matter to going ahead and trying to stop from learning them their Torah. Because of the Torah, this is why we have everything today. If you ever paid attention, that wherever the Jews are, Blayan Hart is prosperity. The second they leave the place, you see everything goes to nothing, Rabotai. Lo leinu. V'lo rak shelimud haTorah mikayim et haolam. Not only does learning Torah uphold the whole world, eila kechol ha-shalimud rav yoter, rather even stronger, even if a person learns much more, kach kiyum haolam iten yoter. So too, the upholding of the world will be even much stronger. And it's going to have even more great gain. Al-Kain Devri says, therefore, any person that increases in learning Torah, Rabotai, you give much more life to the continuation of the world. Because this is how Hashem created the world. Hashem said that the world, this is what the pasuk meant in the beginning. Hashem made the world dependent on the Torah. If the Jews accept the Torah, good, the world's going to continue to exist. If the Jews do not accept the Torah, I'm going to make you null and void. That statement still applies nowadays. 1,000,000%. That when people think by them not learning Torah, right now, Charuk, correct? How many people have learned Torah? Baruch Hashem. But also how many people you have, unfortunate, that they take Chanukah very lightly and they think it's a time to spend time with family, friends, every other day of Chanukah. All 8 days, right? 8 days of Chanukah. All 8 days, Rabotai. But the problem is, the whole purpose of Chanukah, the miracle happened that we had the candle lit, so we should be able to learn Torah, to be able to serve Hashem. But what do? We just, again, Rabotai, I'm not speaking about anybody Chasson per se, I'm just trying to bring out a point. Chanukah was given to us to do the miracle of the oil, correct? Rabotai, if you pay attention, it has to be pure olive oil, correct? Because a person, when he learns Torah, always has to be pure. That's by the way. But we want to try to show you something, one thing. A person has to realize that there's a lot of things that will distract him from his learning Torah. A lot of things. Rabotai, and how do you know if you're going and learning Torah? Very simple. You have many times, it could be Chas v'Shalom, your in-laws. It could be your own parents. It could be your boss. It could be your wife sometimes. Rabotai, it doesn't mean the Yetzer Hara will always find somebody who's going to distract you from learning Torah. That's his job. But I'll tell you one thing. If you go to a basketball game or football game, or if you're going to watch TV, or you're going to be in the bathroom for hours, I bet you one thing, that nobody's going to bother you. Nobody's going to think of two times calling you. Maybe you'll get a message for the 3 hours that you're watching basketball. Even if, let's say, you get it, you're not even going to pay attention. But when it comes to learning Torah, every other second you have a text message, you have work, this. Rabotai, because that's the secret. The Yetzer Hara knows where to hit you. And that is why over in the learning Torah. And that's what people have to realize. Chanukah is not only about eating donuts and latkes. Yes, that's what brought down Shulchan. You have to eat all these things. Fine, I'm not saying not. But Rabotai, we have to focus on also increasing our learning Torah, because that is the whole kingdom of the world. That is the existence of the world. It's dependent upon the people who learn Torah. So therefore, people have to understand, when a husband or a son learns Torah, don't start telling him, don't go to learn. Don't tell the son, throw out the garbage when you have somebody else could do it. If you have somebody else that could do your job for you, even if it's your mother, your father, you have another child in the house, the parents are not allowed to stop you. Because Torah, you don't know, by you learning Torah, you're giving life to the whole world. For sure, your parents and your siblings and your wife and your children, etc. But we don't understand this, unfortunately, Rabotai. I'm just trying to bring this out over there. Nevertheless, Rabotai says like this, בכל יום ויום זמונים ומתחננים האויבים דרכם שונות לפגוע ולהזיק חס ושלום. Every single day, רבותיי, our enemies, they want to do damage. They want to bring us down. והקדוש ברוך הוא מצילם מידם. Hashem, he saves us from their hands. ובמקרים רבים מעבר לכוחות ולחוקי הטבע. רבותיי, many times, you see it's against nature. That means as you see things supposed to happen, doesn't happen. It's against nature, רבותיי. Why, רבותיי? Why? ובזכות מה הקדוש ברוך הוא מפר את הטעם? What merit do the Jewish people have that Hashem always has to destroy their plans? What they want to do, he doesn't allow them to carry it out. Like Hanukkah. What merit did the Shmonaim have versus the Greeks? Imagine hundreds upon hundreds of thousands against the children of Yochanan Kohen Gadol. How do you even fight that war? Rabotai, he says like this. Bizechut ubekol ha-Torah. The merit and the strength of the Torah, שהיא כאמור מלך הטבע, because it's the king of nature. ובכוחו מתנהל הטבע תדיר. With the strength of Torah, it dictates to the nature what's going to be. וכל שכן להנגד והצלם עם ישראל, meaning לומדך. And for sure, רבותיי, it's going to protect, and it's going to always watch over us. Why, רבותיי? Because of the people that are standing on Torah. When the Jewish people are being protected, it's not because somebody's working, making money, and giving tzedakah. No, רבותיי. Because the one that is sitting and learning, that's what we have to appreciate, the people that sit and learn. It's not a joke, Rabotai. You have, how many people you have already? How many people have sitting and learning? I feel bad, you know why? I'll tell you why. The people that you have sitting and learning, for example, 10 people, 20 people, 50 people, out of a whole community of thousands of people, those 20, 30, 40 people, people are bothered why they're sitting and learning. Don't be bothered by them why they're sitting and learning. Go help them out, Rabotai. Because of them, you're successful. Rabotai, like it said, you know, everybody knows chicken for Shabbos, correct? We did a Shabbat Bachot one time upstairs. And Rabbi Newman, the one who collects chicken for Shabbos, says something beautiful, Rabotai. If it's not for the Tambadi Chachamim, if it's not for the rabbis, your children will know Aleph Bet. Who knows if your girls will ever marry a Jewish boy, Rabotai? What's going to happen with Shevach, with Beit Yaakov, Rabotai? It's only thanks to the rabbis that give their life to go ahead and sit Torah and to learn Torah, to teach Torah, to bring your children in the right way. You have ease of mind. So Rabotai, we have to be very, very careful the way we treat Tamdei Chachamim, because in the Zechut of Torah, only can that protect us. Baruch Adonai.